So, Cavaliers at saka Celtics. So, Cavs at Celtics, game 1. So, after ng game 7 ng Cavs ba yan? Against the Orlando Magic. Ito naman, second round. Tinambakan ng Boston ang Cleveland. So, kasi, it's obvious. Number 1 seed yung Boston at lower seed itong Cleveland. Number 4 ata. So, 1 versus 4. So, expected na natin home court ng Boston, expected na natin na mananalo sila. Pero pumalag din naman itong Cleveland. Wala lang daw tulong itong si Donovan Mitchell. Si Spida, walang tulong. Kaya medyo nahirapan yung Cleveland. Sabi ko na nga kanina, pagdating ng round 2 o ng semifinals, medyo humihirap na yung mga kalaban mo. Tumitindi yung depensa sa'yo kung ikaw ay offensive player. Tapos yung pag ikaw naman yung nasa defense, napapahirapan ka naman kasi mas magagaling. Mas mga dekalibring offensive player naman yung babantayan mo buong 48 minutes. So, yun yung mga bagay na humihirap habang nag-a-advance ka. As you go deeper in the playoffs, humihirap yung mga kalaban mo. So, ganun lang yun. At saka, given the fact that the Cleveland Cavaliers is coming from a Game 7 victory, medyo mentally fatigued pa yan. Nakakapagod yung Game 7. So, yun lang po.